The coronavirus pandemic. County Supervisor Janice Hahn says LA County will soon ease its indoor mask wearing requirement.
Now, Hahn says that the Department of Public Health will likely issue a new order this week, allowing people to shed face coverings in indoor locations that verify COVID-19 vaccination status. The state lifted its indoor mask mandate last week.